to fly. Fly ball deep left field. Back for it goes Desmond Jennings. He's running out of room. There she goes. The first home run in the major leagues here in 2016. Compliments of Troy Tulowitzki. And the Blue Jays soar out in front of the Rays 5-1.
That'll flare in the right. That drops and goes past Kepler. All the way to the wall. He could circle the bases. Pollard ties it up. And here he comes. He's going to score.
He dives for it and it gets by him. Now it looks like Upton's going to make it to third base, but when Kepler goes again to get it, he falls down, kicks it away from the defender, and that allows Melvin Upton to circle the bases with the go-ahead run.
Pitch drilled to right field deep. Back for it, another one. Bautista jumps. Does he have this one? He has another one. Twice he has robbed Mike Trout. And this one was even harder, sprinting back, jumping at the last moment, and making another over the cap, backhanded catch in deep right field.
Yeah, he's done that a few times in his
Bautista high and deep the left. Stay fair, ball. Stay fair. It is gone.
Headed up. Diaz with the great fastball. He goes inside and Jose got it. He stayed inside of that one and he was able to keep it true and keep it fair down the left field line. Look at the crowd reacting behind him. And we are all tied.
That's what they've been
career.
And at bat.
Fly ball deep to right. Get up, ball. Get up, and get up. The fifth walk-off home run for Edwin Encarnacion. That's a fair ball. Donaldson barehands. What a play! That ball hit the base. He reacts with his bare hand and it punts and fires a seed across the diamond. Josh Donaldson doing it all.
9-3 Blue Jays in the A's. Ninth inning. The pitch whacked up the gap in the left center field. Moving over Carrera. Dives headlong. Makes a brilliant catch.
Have a day. Is it the end?
Tying runners are in scoring position here in the fifth. 1-0 pitch is belted! Center field, that's hit a ton! And it's into the flight deck! A three-run homer to dead center for Josh Donaldson. His fifth of the season. And the Blue Jays are on top, 3-2. Blue Jays lead the Yankees 3-2. First pitch to Tulowitzki is hammered. It stays fair and it's gone. Troy Tulowitzki with his second home run of the season, a 200 level shot right down the left field line. And the Blue Jays double their lead to 4-2.
And a high fly ball to left center field. It is deep and it is gone. That fastball ran right to the barrel of the bat with two strikes and smoke. Squared it up.
United in the bottom of the ninth.
Now he drills one a deep left field. And that's a game winner. Justin Smoke homers to tie it in the ninth. And win it in the 10th. A much-needed victory for the Blue Jays. There's a drive deep to left and way back in gone.
That's why I want that guy hitting all the time. You knew he was going to do something special after that last half inning. Homer.
High fly ball. That's going to be way back in gone.
He faced him on Friday and walked him. So Donaldson has a plan against him. He saw him already one time, and he deposits that ball to center field.
Nice fly. Fly ball deep center field. Has he done it again? Yes, sir. Career high third home run. Cats flying all over. Rogers Center down the left field line, now the right field line. The Blue Jays lead it 9-5, and congratulations, Josh. Home runs numbers 31, 2, and 3, all in the same game. A first for you.
And they pick you up the Rule 5 draft, give you a chance.
Jones hits this one high and deep to right. Carrera's at the track, at the wall, makes the catch. Rickard's all the way around second. They got a shot at him, and they double him up. Oh, what a play by Carrera.
Away, but Carrera finds the wall, times his leap perfectly. And then how about the throw to get the double play at first base?
Swing and a drive! Get it!
Jose Bautista has dramatically put the Blue Jays in flight in this eighth inning with a two-out, three-run home run to lead the Yankees 3-0.
High and deep and way back, Russell Martin has just given the Blue Jays the lead. For Russell, his 17th home run on a 3-0 pitch.
And I love the fact that John Gibbons gives his veterans the option to swing 3-0. You want to swing, you feel comfortable, let it go. And Russell Martin just unties this ball on a 3-0 pitch. Fastball from Jeff
Lewicki. Swinging a high deep drive to left field. Off back, grand slam.
The second home run given up by Clay Buchholz today, and this one is like a punch in the gut. And the Jays now in front.
Lead off the bottom of the eighth. Deep into the corner, it is gone! Do you believe it?
A first pitch, pinch hit home run, his fifth homer of the season. Everybody's got to step up in September, and Zeke just did his part.
All right, who saw that come?
Pulowitzki hits it over Pedroia into center field. Here comes Encarnacion. Martin is headed for third, and Troy Tulowitzki has given the Blue Jays the lead here in the eighth. Ground ball, Donaldson has it, takes his time, and the Blue Jays will host a wild card game on Tuesday. What a ball game. They win it 2-1. Devin Travis and Troy Tulowitzki with the RBIs. And they know exactly what they've accomplished now. They will be the home team Tuesday when they play the Orioles in the American League wild card game.
This series had a little bit of everything. Great pitching, great defense. We saw some clutch hitting. Blue Jays come up with some big hits. Great outing today by Sanchez. They lost the first game by 2 runs when they gave up 4 runs late. A nail biter in last night's game, 4-3.
It's a bunch of renegades. Keep it going. Watch out for this team.
What's good?
Crawford boxes, and that's a milestone home run for Jose Bautista, number 300.
He becomes one of 10 active players now with 300 career home runs.
About going away here, and he hits it a ton to left field. 2-run homer and a tie game. They have come all the way back from 6 runs down to tie it here in the Bronx.
For Encarnacion, 99 RBIs now after that 2-run home run.
1-2 pitch. Fly ball to right field. Did he get enough? You betcha. Russell Martin with a home run, his second of the night, and the Blue Jays have the lead. What a comeback here in the Bronx for the Blue Jays.
Well, we told you when Russell Martin is thinking about center field and right, that's when he's at his best.
The 2-2 to left field. Pilar on the run, dives and makes a spectacular catch to save the game for Toronto.
base hit to right. Donaldson's in. Here comes Saunders, the throw to the plate, not in time, and Tulowitzki does it again.
With a man on.
As Donaldson drills this one to right field, Tomas going back, gone. It's in the pool. Donaldson, a two-run home run.
Splashdown for Josh Donaldson to right.
Certainly made some adjustments.
Edwin hits a fly ball deep left center field. A long, majestic drive. There goes another one for Edwin here at Chase Field in Arizona. It is 10-1, Blue Jays, as Edwin hits second on his way to third with home run number 26 and RBIs 85-6.
Corners.
Saunders hits this one deep to left field. This ball's got a chance. It's gone. Michael Saunders. An opposite field three-run home run. And the Blue Jays jump out on top of it.
Saunders hits a fly ball deep to left field. Back for it is Hyun-Soo Kim. He jumps and there goes another one. A three-run home run. Makes it 11-2 Blue Jays. And Saunders, he's got a six RBI night going.
There's another one to right. Get up, ball, get up. Have a night, Michael Saunders.
The hats are firing on the field from the fans behind the Blue Jays dugout. You know, I'm speechless right now.
Yeah, Jeannie Zellwine. Crawford slices it in the air to center, sending Pilar on the move, and he lays out to make the play. Splendid, but it's an RBI sack fly.
A spectacular diving catch in left center field on a slicing line drive. The Dodgers lead is 6-2, and Kevin Pillar put another highlight onto the reel.
Line to left field, and sinking and caught. Here comes the throw to the plate, and it's going to be in time for the out. Carrera throws out Victor Martinez. He put that ball right on the plate.
Excellent play by Ezekiel Carrera right here.
Devin Travis hits it high and deep to left. This has got a chance, and it's gone. Devin Travis with his eighth home run. And that has been a real problem for the Royals. They have now allowed 147 home runs this season. Coming with that high fastball, hits it high and deep to left. Court at the track, at the wall. This ball is gone. Devin Travis, his second home run of the game.
And it's another solo home run for the Blue Jays. Devin Travis, circle those bases, young man. What an at-bat against an elite closer.
Oh, with other ideas.
Can you believe it? No way. Well, we've seen a lot of it this year. Devin Travis has a leadoff home run in back-to-back games, and that's another run and another home run allowed by the Royals in the first inning.
Strikes on Devin Travis.
Lorenzo Cain has no chance to get Pilar, and Devin Travis, who was worried about Devin Travis when the Jays came to town? He's driven in four of those six runs.
O.J. Hardy to left field. Will it carry? Saunders back. Warning track. He leaps up, and it's caught! Saunders had it. It takes a home run away from Hart.
High drive down the left field line. Will it stay fair? Yes, it will. Two-run shot for Encarnacion has tied the game.
Edwin slugs one deep left field. Will it stay fair? Headed for the 500 level. It is gone.
Fly ball to right field. This is going to do it. It's going to be a game-winning RBI single for Russell Martin. And for the second night in a row, the Blue Jays walk it off.
And the veteran delivers. And on a first pitch swing, a foul ball right-hand side may be playable. Martin to the Astros dugout, leans in, and he makes a spectacular catch. Diving into the first base dugout and somehow twisting his body back onto the field. And everybody here, including his teammates, with a standing ovation. What a catch. Dickey's pitch topped on the ground to third. Tough play, charged by Donaldson. Bare hands, throws to first. The stretch by Smoke to get him. What a play on both ends.
Pedroia 0-2. There's a line drive, close by Barney. Darwin Barney already a couple of fine defensive plays, making his first start at shortstop here in Fenway Park.
Throwing some stars out there tonight for the Blue Jays defense.
There's a drive deep, deep to left field, and Devin Travis has got a home run. His first home run of the season comes off Koji Uehara. And some much needed insurance for the Blue Jays here in the eighth. Two advance.
Line drive to left field. That's down for a base hit. Martin is headed for second. And he'll get there standing up. What a big hit for Russell Martin.
Ground ball. Travis charged. Third throw is. Get away. The Blue Jays win it.
Is hustling. Travis Shaw with the throw. They can't come up with it, and the Blue Jays have a huge win.
Again, we mentioned the impact of facing Betances and Chapman in New York. Today, they get to Craig Kimbrel.
It's the third payoff pitch, and Martin drills it deep to left field. Kiss that one goodbye. Onto the train tracks. We're tied at one. On Russell Martin's eighth home run of the year. Will Harris, his second consecutive blown save chance.
Well, he just elevated for long.
Russell Martin deep and way back, and this ball is gone. Number 20 for Russell Martin.
Well, they were waiting for something dramatic to happen, and it just happened.
Swing. And the 2-0 pitch, drilled deep to right field. Another long drive. Yes, sir, let's admire a second home run this inning. Michael Saunders has just put the Blue Jays out in front 4-2 with his 24th home run, a career high in counting. Great hits.
This is going to be trouble down the right side. Fair ball. Travis in the score. Donaldson's coming right behind him in a two-run double for Encarnacion.
Did it.
Swinging a drive deep to center. Hernandez back looking up. Goodbye, home run. Here's a big hit.
He says, Kevin, all I want to do is get big hits for my team. I don't care how many hits I get, but when I get a chance, I want to get the big hit. He gets a 3-2 breaking ball out over the plate. Doesn't get much bigger than that.
Open stance in that left-handed batter's box. That black bat over his left shoulder. Pulled to the right side. Edwin dives to his right. Bobbles it. Kicks it. Fires to first. Sanchez covering. And they get Span just in time.
And Encarnacion made a good grab. Bobbled it. It was bang-bang at first.
Tom Halley and the crew chief called Span out.
He kicks and fires. Fly ball deep left center field. This one's out of the infield. And this one's out of Coors Field. There she goes. First hit back as a Toronto Blue Jay in Colorado for Troy Tulowitzki. And it's a beaut.
Well, that
Troy disappears down the third base steps of the dugout. And high fives all the way around.
Donaldson goes. The 3-2 pitch is crushed. Deep left field. Forget it. Halfway up the 200 level, home run number 6 for Jose Bautista, and the Blue Jays lead 2-0.
And driven to left field. It is deep, and it's gone! Kevin Pillar brings this crowd of better than 42,000 to its feet in Rogers.
On. There's another one, and it's grounded wide of third, juggled by Donaldson. Long throws in time. A great recovery by Donaldson to get the out.
Bring it back.
Base hit into center field. Pillar in to score. Barney right behind him. A two-run single for Encarnacion, and the lead is now 4-0. Smoke lines one into right field, a base hit. This is going to score two more runs, and it's 7-0. Another base hit. Travis home. Pillar Jays. Barney caught in a rundown. Not yet, now, but a two-run single to give the Blue Jays a 4-1 lead as they cash in large on one of the toughest relievers in the business tonight. Beltran hits one down the right field line, racing into foul territory and making the catch is Barney.
Getting this down, got him to swing and a ball in the dirt. Two down. Now pitch again. This time the puck goes flying and Lindor strikes out.
In the Royals. No one has more assists.
Donaldson high and deep and gone.
That is another first pitch home run for Josh Donaldson. And told you, Chris Young will give up his share of home runs.
The pitch slammed to right center field. That might have enough oomph to get out of here. And there she goes. He did it. Home run, Ezekiel Carrera, his fourth. And the Blue Jays soar out in front 2-0 here in the third inning.
Josh with that 21st home run in the first. The next pitch rocked to deep left center field. Yes, sir, there goes another one. 2 tonight for Josh.
3-0 Blue Jays, back-to-back home runs, Carrera and Donaldson.
Crushed to deep left field. Three-run home run, Troy Tulowitzki.
The hitting streak to 7 games. Three-run home run gives the Blue Jays a 6-0 lead over the Royals. Pitch to Carrera, bunts, and he bunts it up along first base. Here comes Upton, he scores, beating the throw to the plate. The ball gets away from the catcher. Pilar to third, heading for second, Carrera. And the Blue Jays have tied this one 3-3 and have runners at second and third.
A fairly quiet game for a lot of innings, but a lot of excitement here in the last couple.
First pitch to Russ is hit deep to right field. Back goes Scrumbo. It's over his head and it's off the wall. Edwin Encarnacion in to score. Right behind him is Saunders. Tulo holds at third. It's a two-run double for Russell Martin. The 0-1 pitch swung on line into left field. Fair ball down into the corner. Tulo scores. Martin scores. A two-run double for Pilar.
7-1, 3-2 pitch. Line to left, down the line, another base hit for Pilar. Saunders scores, Martin scores. Kevin on his way to second, another two-run double.
Josh Tomlin.
High fly ball to left, and you can kiss it goodbye. The Blue Jays have the lead back. Edwin Encarnacion, number 35, and no doubt
it. No doubt about it. That's about three quarters of the way up the bleachers in left field. Four RBIs and 350 plate appearances. But he comes up empty this time against the left-hander.
1-2 pitch, swing and a miss. He struck out the side.
Saunders at second, Martin at first. Tulowitzki high and deep and get out of here. Home run, Tulowitzki. Troy.
18 of 19. The pitch swing and a miss.
There it is. Strikeout number 11. That'll probably end the day for Jay Happ.
To the mound.
Smoke drives one deep to right field. Yes, sir. We could say let's admire this one. We will. But it now is 17-1. And I'm not sure how much satisfaction there is for Justin Smoke hitting a home run off a pitcher. But having said that, it is a home run, and the Blue Jays are just clobbering Cleveland here as Justin hits home plate with number 9.
Swing and drive, left field! Home run, grand slam for Donaldson. Have a day, Josh!
That was
a slider. They wanted it down and away. Cameron Rupp, the catcher, was set up down and away, and it just hung.
Smoke. Swing and a drive. Forget about this one, folks. Way back and down.
And he got every bit of that one.
2-2 pitch hit the right field deep, heading for the corner. It's slicing, it's dropping, it's in the corner. There she goes! A two-run home run for Josh Donaldson. Blue Jays 7, Red Sox 5, and 5's his number in RBI. And the 2-1 pitch, line drive, base hit down the left field line. That'll go all the way to the corner. Coming in to score, Andy Burns around third, Junior Lake. He's going to score on a double by Josh Donaldson, and the Blue Jays carve out a 5-3 lead here in Oakland in the top of
the 1-0 pitch to Edwin. Swung on it, felt it, hammered to deep left, forget it! The Parrots going for another walk, his 14th of the season. A three-run homer by Edwin Encarnacion.
Behind David Ortiz.
There's a deep drive to left, Kim back at the wall, it's gone! A two-homer day for Encarnacion, and he's heating up number 15.
A 5-RBI afternoon for Encarnacion.
This ball is hit deep to left. Saunders has just got back-to-back homers. Six home runs against lefty pitching for Saunders. He's wearing them out.
Andrew Bogart. 2-0 Blue Jays. A pitch sliced to right down the line, dropping fair. That's a base hit. That rattles around in the corner, picked up by Bautista. Around third, heading home is Pedroia. Here's the throw by Goins. A slide to tag. He's out at home plate. The inning is over on a beautiful throw by Jose Bautista to relay man Ryan Goins, to catcher Russ Martin, to get Pedroia in a cloud of dust with a chalk flying at home plate.
Go for three. Driven to right and deep. Ballpark will not hold that one. It is gone. And it is a one-run Ranger lead, 5-4, as Smoke has hit his third home run of the season, his third home run against the Rangers this year. And now a drive off the bat of Tulowitzki, deep left field. That ball is gone, and we've got a tie ball game. Back-to-back home runs by Smoke and Tulowitzki.
Whit Merrifield.
Swing and a miss at a 93-mile-an-hour fastball, two down. Here's the 2-2. And now a swing and a miss to get Eidner. Got him. Man, what a start so far for Marcus Stroman. Got him.
A phenomenal job getting out of that.
Fastball lying in the center with a base hit. Dyson charging. Encarnacion on his way home and will score the go-ahead run.
Are you beginning to like more and more the chance of the Michael Saunders going to the All-Star game on that final list of five?
Hellickson.
Swing and a drive. Home run down the left field line. That's number 11 in this ballpark in just 19 games.
He's heating up. Everything he's hitting is leaving the ballpark. He loves hitting.
Donaldson, another terrific play. Oh, man. What a play by Donaldson. And then kind of shown on the other end. Scooped the low. Swinging and drive. Deep to left. Way back and gone. Josh Donaldson, his 16th home run. Second homer of the night.
Pitches inbound and the ball is outbound. Deep left center field. Long high drive carrying to the bullpen. And the jump. There she goes. A three-run home run for Josh Donaldson. And the Blue Jays soar out in front, 5-2, here in the third inning as Donaldson with his club-high 14th.
Wow. Oh, what a play by Donaldson. Man, oh man, that ball was past him.
Josh has made some incredible plays on this road trip alone. This is the best of all.
Encarnacion is 0-for-2 with a walk, and he hits a high deep drive, poked into the corner, and this game is tied.
Well, with Encarnacion, you cannot leave anything middle of the plate in because he's going to line it out of the ballpark.
His 10th, and just like that, we are dead even at 3 here in the 8th.
To home, he swings and misses. And Hop struck him out for a third time. One.
Oh, another strikeout. Went to the breaking ball. What a job by Hop. Wing and a drive. Get up. He put together a heck of a plan. Home run number one for Donaldson.
I think his game plan here in this situation, 3-1, I'm going to get a fastball and I'm going to try and clock it out of here.
Pierce hits it in the air to left center. Pilar on the run. He gets there again and makes a terrific catch. Oh, he hit that wall hard, and Michael Saunders is helping him get to his feet. He left his feet and appeared to hit the fence about the same time. Another terrific catch by Kevin Pilar.
Pitch. And he swings and drives it deep to left field. It is a grand slam.
Joe Kelly has got away with a couple of hangers this inning. He did not get away with his last one at Donaldson.
Hooks this one to left field. Pilar is on the run. He's going to dive and makes another terrific catch. Oh, Superman is back. He saves a run for Marcus Stroman. Didn't look like he had a shot at getting to that one.
The determination by Pilar in center field is something to behold.
Strada. And O'Brien into center field. Back on it goes Pilar. Back on it goes Pilar. And he makes the catch and then crashes into the wall and hangs onto the baseball. What a catch by Pilar in center. He does that on a nightly basis, folks.
This is slammed to left center. And O'Brien won't get there and rolls to the wall. Saunders will score. They're going to wave Tulowitzki. The relay is cut off, and it's a 3-2 ball game.
One pitch.
The 3-1 is whacked into the gap in left center field. That's going to split the outfield. There's one hop off the wall. In to score is Carrera. Donaldson behind him. Here comes Edwin. It's a three-run double for Russell Martin. And the Blue Jays lead it 10-5.
Russell Martin now with two outs. Russell drills this one deep to left and gone.
That is home run number 15 for Martin. He's now got 59 RBIs.
Disappear.
Now this is high and deep to left. Donaldson has put a charge in it way back and gone. Josh Donaldson, first home run since May 1st. Has put the Blue Jays on top.
10th home run of the season. It's been a long time for Josh Donaldson.
High and deep to left. Bautista back in the wall is Grossman. This ball is gone. A three-run homer. And Bautista, his 12th career home run here at Target Field.
Swing and a miss at a fastball. 95 miles per hour. One away. Swing and a miss at the breaking ball in the dirt. Swing and a miss. Aaron Sanchez struck out the side here in the sixth.
He drives it right center field deep, and it's up against the wall on a bounce. Two runs are home. Bautista's on his way home and will score without a throw. High drive, deep left center field. Home run, Encarnacion.
The 1-2 pitch, fly ball into right center field. Pilar coming on, running, dives headlong, and does he have it? He does, as Kevin Pilar ends the inning with a spectacular diving headlong catch. We go to the ninth.
Well, what a great pitch. A little bit off the breaking ball. Another strikeout. He strikes out a pair here in the seventh.
Stroman's pitch. Swing and a miss. He struck him out. Ball gets away from Martin. He'll lob it down to first.
Big insurance runs.
Swing and a drive. Deep to left field. Get up, ball. A three-run homer for Tulowitzki. There's some insurance.
Just what the doctor ordered right there.
So here is Edwin.
High and deep to left, and this one is going to get out of here, get back and gone.
Move over, Joe Carter. Edwin Encarnacion has just passed you with home run number 204, fourth all-time in Blue Jays history.
Swing and a drive, deep, deep to left, and Encarnacion has done it again here in this ballpark. His seventh career home run here at Target Field, and with one swing of the bat, it's a brand new ball game.
Make that two home runs given up over his last few starts here.
2-2 pitch, swing and a miss at the changeup. Marco Estrada struck out Sano for the second time.
The 2-2 delivery, swing and a miss, he struck him out. The pitch, ground ball up the middle, and flagged down by Tulowitzki. Spin and beautifully throw it to first base. Two down, that was as artistic as it gets.
It out. Now he lifts a high fly ball to left field. Gardner's going back. Gardner's still going back, and it's gone. The first home run of the season for Russell Martin. As DeMarlo Hale tells you, that's number one.
Martin hits a fly ball deep right field. Has he done it again? That ball's up, and yes, sir, there goes another one. Russ Martin, without a home run all year, now has home runs in back-to-back at-bats, and the Blue Jays soar out in front 7-1.
Camp.
We'll count pitch. Fly ball, right center field, hit pretty well. Long run right fielder Josh Reddick. He's still running. There she goes! Home run, Ezekiel Carrera, his first of the year. And the Blue Jays are in flight. They have tied the Oakland A's 1-1.
The shot to third. Donaldson just a step to his left. He gets to the seat of his pants, back up to his feet, and throws a strike across the infield. What a play by Donaldson.
Lewinsky leads off the bottom of the fifth with the Blue Jays up 5-2 and belts the first pitch high and deep to left center field. That ball is gone. Home run number three for Troy Tulowitzki. Makes it a 6-2 Blue Jays lead.
The 2-1 pitch, rock to center field. Has he done it again? Long, high, deep drive, up, 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 and there goes another one. Two today, four for the year. And Tulowitzki steps on home plate to make it 8-3 Blue Jays.
Six against Rick. High fly, deep left, hold back at the wall, leaping, it's gone.
Jose Bautista with his first of the year, 2-0 Toronto.
Please. High, deep drive, left field, did he do it again? Back goes Brock Holt, kiss it goodbye.
A second home run by Jose Bautista today. It is 4-3 Toronto.
And here comes the pitch. Bautista swings and belts one up the alley in left center field. This is big trouble, and that one hops the wall. One run home, two runs home. Donaldson is racing for the plate. Here's the relay throw, the slide, and he's safe. A three-run double by Bautista, and it's 5-2 Toronto.
Span back. Still back. Game tied. Saunders with a home run to straightaway center field, and it's 4-4.
That was a remarkable at bat.
Swinging and drive down the left field line. Chris Young looking up. This ball is gone. Home run, Jose Bautista, his third of the season.
There is something about this ballpark for both Bautista and Encarnacion when they step to the plate against the Red Sox. You can throw a 3-1 fastball and get a ground ball.
Pitch walk to David Ortiz to start the inning. And blows this one right by Hanley Ramirez. Second base. Bouncing ball. Colabello makes a nice play. Stroman is there. He saves a run. Colabello has always told us, hey man, I can play first. And he proves it right there. That ball was headed for right field.